back to the channel. Been a busy couple of days. Trying to get as many videos done as I can in the time that I've got. Because I'm very busy at the moment. But today I thought I'm going to take the day off. I think I've deserved a day off. So that's what I'm going to do. But while it's nice and quiet at the moment, so I'd work on some videos. And I'm just enjoying the peace and quiet. Oh, it's fantastic right now. Right now I'm in heaven. I'm just gonna shut up and just carry on with this. Right, what was I saying? Right. Yes, it's a request from Sheri Turner, who recently had a birthday. I think she was going to be 25, I believe. But she always requests good songs. So, and I think she's done another one right now. She's requested Drowning Pool and Bodies. Now, I remember when this, I think it was around about, about 2002, something like that, when I first heard this song. It was also one of the songs for the film The One with Jet Li, one of my favourite films, by the way. If you haven't seen it, check it out, it's good. I remember hearing it and I fucking love this song. It just sort of matched with the fight choreography of that film. As soon as he started fighting, song came on. Oh, fucking hell. Brilliant film. But this is what we're going to be reacting to today anyway. So with that said, without further ado, let's do this. Here we go.
Hit the floor, let the bodies hit the floor, let the bodies hit the floor, let the bodies hit the
four.
I do like that. I really do. Not only was it because it was part of a great film, it's just got an energy to it. You can't. What? How can I describe it? I think I've said it perfectly. There's an energy to it, and it gets the blood pumping, and I like songs that can do that. And this one certainly does it. It does. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, please subscribe, please check out my other videos, and I shall catch you all in the next one. Peace.